The proof of this incident is that at around 4 a.m., the chief of the area, that is Alane, actually received a report that there was a dead body somewhere there. So he went there, confirmed that there was a dead body. He alerted the police. The police went to the scene immediately. And on inquiry, and even before inquiry, we noticed that this person had been actually stabbed. When the police arrived there, they found actually a penknife. They recovered a penknife with blood stains. So, as they were inquiring, they were told that the person that was fighting with this one had been taken to hospital by members of the family. So they secured that scene. Some officers rushed to the hospital and actually found the accused in this case now. He had also some stab wounds, but his condition is quite good, quite fair. And the reason was that actually he alleged that the deceased went to their house and snatched a purse from the mother. So there's a struggle that ensued, leading to the understanding of him assaulting the deceased person. So that is subject to investigation. And the body of the deceased is at the mortuary, but we've already done, due to our culture here, we've already done the post-mortem and actually handed over the body to the relatives for burial. The suspect now is in our custody. His condition is not serious, and actually we launched an investigation into the whole saga to know actually what happened.